probably the worst place to get myself ambushed here. Yeah, that's definitely an asset now. A little bit slow there, bud. Don't worry, I got him for you. This is BigTWrecks. We're here clearing some camps. I got one more camp to clear, and then everything else is good. So, Revenge of the Nora. See where we're gonna go. The last couple of camps we were able to sneak up on quite a bit of stuff. So, and the sneakier we were, the better it was for us. Ugh. Tall grass. So animals are pretty significant in hunting, basically because you have all these meats can give you health potions. So, that is exactly what we need. Destroy the alarm. That's nice to know. But I don't know what the alarm looks like.
Save these for the trail.
Maybe that thing there is the alarm. How would I destroy that? With a bomb. Something.
Could be a climber up there.
Whoa. Get out of there. So, a really awesome thing about arrows is that they're inherently stealthy. Nice stealthy way to do that. See if this fog is stealth. That must be the alarm there. Looks like it could be an alarm. I once nearly lost my life. Now they're worth it. Wow, there is a lot of guys here.
Fight what? Or run.
This is probably the worst place to get myself ambushed here. Okay, that guy's going for the signal. Oh, that is the signal there, huh? to reset. Because I wanted to take out that, the signal. Alright, I have one last signal to cover here. One last base. And they're asking me to destroy the alarm. Let's see what we got going on here. I have one, two, three, four, five. Quite a few guys. I didn't get anybody's attention here. Three guys' attention. Never give him a chance to breathe. It's the way we do it. Let's see what we can do next at bay. Just run over.
Might be something up there.
Oh! There we go.
This ends now! We're in trouble. Signal's out.
Okay.
Fall before the shadow.
Signal's out. Left. Just one guy.
Here.
Never count the Nora out.
Well, I think I got that one. Let's roll. Go to the tallest tower. I think the other ones I would have done a lot better if I didn't, if I would have destroyed those alarms. I just didn't really pay much attention, or I didn't see that that popped up as you got closer. So, this was a lot easier when you destroy that than those first two. Get some pretty good loot out of here. Onto the tallest tower. I hear something. I don't know what that is. It sounded dangerous. sounded machiney like. So I'm just wondering why I'm not hearing it now. Where did you go? It's hard to tell. Alright. Make my rounds to the highest tower. Why the heck would I need to go way up there?
Saving these for the trail?
Alright, Turkey, you're done. It's kind of cool, you can do the jump slow motion thing. Kind of seems like cheating though, but sometimes... it's really a skill. It's a super, super skill. Now, how do I get to the top of the tower? Come on. Tell me there's an elevator. There is an elevator. Wow. You sure that one's not the tallest? Alright, it's the one behind me. I see a little campfire thing way down there. And my campfire instinct tells me save it. There we go. Save it up. Ooh, double save. Alright, tallest tower. Happens to be on the other side of this water. Stealth swimming. Holding square, you can stealth swim, which is pretty darn cool. I don't think I've ever seen anybody, stealth swim in any games. Alright. There. That's it. I don't even need the waypoint. I guess I'm running in here guns blazing. Oh, is that the good guys or bad guys? Good guys.
The camps have been dealt with. Now to the ring of metal. Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height. Under fire if we're detected.
I have another idea. Their base has a weakness. Send me in alone, and I'll exploit it. If I'm successful, I'll blow a hole in those walls big enough for the entire war party to charge through.
Sounds like a plan. So long as I get to come with you.
Nope.
A war chief should be grateful for two arrows so eager to spring from the bow. Yes, Varl. Go with Aloy as her spearmate, but be vigilant.
Yes, war chief. I will.
Go now. We wait on your signal.
Can't tell if it's gonna be he's gonna be an asset or a liability. We'll find out quick. I don't think I've had a fighting partner. So maybe I'm following him.
You do have a plan, right?
Okay, follow Varl.
Even into the ruins. I thought you trusted me.
I do, but how would you know that this base has a weakness?
Patience, Varl. You'll know soon enough.
So this guy seems to be a liability, because I gotta follow him and possibly protect him. maybe he'll help me out, so. He just walks off. Thanks.
Take my hand.
All right. Oh, I remember now. She was saying that there was a huge stockpile of blaze in here, and that we could blow it. So that's exactly what she's wanting to do. But it's likely not going to be against the wall, so we might even have to move it. Could strike from above. Kind of don't want to jump down there. He just jumped down there.
Well, they're still surprised.
Spread out!
Yeah. Alright, I kind of wanted to reset that. Okay, so we're supposed to attack this guy. So we can jump down. I'm gonna wait for him to be in, like, the right spot.
I'll take the one on the left.
Yeah, he's definitely an asset now. Like it. A little bit slow there, bud. Don't worry, I got him for you. Just a hair slow. He's about to yell out. That's all right.
There. See that covered shelter?
Do you see those corruptors?
Forget about it.
Laurel. That shelter is full of blaze. A whole stockpile of it. If I set it off, the explosion will destroy those corruptors and collapse the wall, too.
A breach for the Nora to charge through. Can't hit it from here, though. We'll need to get closer.
I'll get closer. You head back, tell Sona the plan, and lead them to that side of the ring.
I'll see it done. And when the wall collapses, I'll be first through the breach.
To do is make it all happen.
Why can't you take a shot from here?
If I can do this quietly, it'll be a lot easier.
Okay, maybe. Maybe that's a long shot, but... Oh, I see my first target down there.
Fast.
Incoming fire!
Ah!
Take her out!
Whoa.
We need to stop that blaze before it's too late.
Where's it at?
I can't evade the shadow. What's she doing? You better turn around. Whoa, there's all sorts of crazy going on over here. Okay. find the green barrels. With you! Wow. That was a good one.
All Mother, look upon our victory. A debt of blood is paid. Remember this day, brave Nora.
From your lips to the goddess's ears. Yes, remember it. Be ready to leave this place. Let your spears and arrows rest in the bodies of the fallen. They are tainted, like these ruins.
It's over. They won't be able to kill again. The killers, this corruption, they're all parts of the mystery I'm chasing. Where the trail leads, I go.
Victorious with the war chief. Now we're talking. These battles are just pretty high tense. Pretty tense. It's pretty funny. Those big things are just crazy. It's easier fighting them with a bunch of people and some place to room to move and being two levels higher. That's the hard part. Level her up.